Hi, I'm Wes. I'm with Archways and Ceilings Made Easy. We've shown you videos on how to measure, how to install, and today we're going to show you how to drywall. But before we get started, we always suggest using a double layer of quarter inch flexible drywall. It's quick and it's easy. However, if you want to use half inch, we're going to show you tips along the way to get that to bend. So come in, guys. Let's get ready to drywall the ceiling. Here's a quick tip. Using quarter inch flexible drywall, all you gotta do is bend it up and put it into place. There's no secret here, it's flexible. If you're using half inch or quarter inch, you may have to wet the back. What you wanna do is just simply soak it down, wait about 10 minutes, and then repeat the process. You are now ready to hang drywall. The Cove ceiling we are drywalling today has a 2x4 reveal on the top and bottom for a more dramatic look. After the reveal has been drywalled, step one is to measure the curved length of the cove. Step 2. Transfer the measurement to the drywall and cut it to length. Step 3. Align the drywall to the coves and firmly press it up against the curvature. Once the drywall is pressed flush up against the coves, then step 4 is to screw the drywall into place. When you come to the corner of the room, a corner piece of drywall must be cut to fit up against the corner cove piece. Step 5. Take measurements of the corner cove every few inches apart. Step 6. Copy these measurements onto a piece of drywall and cut it out. Step 7. Firmly press the drywall corner piece into place and screw it into the coves. Step 8. Lastly, trim the drywall wherever needed. That's it. All you need now is a little tape, a little mud, and a little paint. We're Archways and Ceilings. We make it easy every step of the way.